CUAP is like hovering, kind of moving. It's just moving erratically. See how it's moving kind of back and forth? It's like left, right, left, right. Just like a little bit. Hello, friends. So much activity tonight. Turn back in the other direction. Literally gone to the left, to the right. I mean, this is not a plane. Planes don't do that. Gonna lose sight of it soon once it goes behind the tree and the building. I mean, it's rotating fast, but it's moving pretty slow. They're definitely checking something out. And let's go. Just stepped outside. And there's tons of action in the sky. And this one stood out right away. Look how erratic. It's moving. Woo! All over the place. Wow, it's all the way up there now. Oh, there's multiple of them. Two of them. Pretty hidden now. It disappeared into the clouds. Them. That was a plane, and those are two UAPs moving quite erratically, one more than the other. Are you open to answering questions? Can you make yourself big if you're willing to chat? Awesome. All right. Are you here on behalf of the hybridization program at this time? Are you here because of the partial eclipse? Somewhat, okay. Yeah. Are you observing me or everyone in the area? Oh, hello. There's that just, wow, lots happening here. This one below it is going all over the place. That one's just totally out of frame. Okay. Is something major about to happen? Is something dangerous about to happen? Is this a fixed point in time, so to speak? Are a lot of people going to die? Is it going to be good people? Yeah. Is there a way we can stop this? Is this happening this year? Is this going to last into next year? Is this political? Is the Galactic Federation working on this? Why'd you make it so small? Yeah? Is the Galactic, can you clarify that? Okay, they are. You are. And to confirm, you are a Galactic Federation ship. Is Commander Ashtar on there? Okay, hello, Commander. Are you giving us upgrades? Is our ascension process going well? Yes, okay. Sorry, friends, getting tired with my arms here. Okay, so if ascension is going well, but dangerous things are happening, they're fixed points, so people are going to die, but everything is going to be okay. Are we able to shift to the best case scenario? Yes, okay. Is there a reason to be frightened? No, okay. Cool. Not really. Are we safe? No. Yes? Am I safe? Okay. Is the collective safe overall? Yes. Does this event have anything to do with disclosure? Yes. Okay. Was that police car a symbol to be on alert? Yes, okay. Is there something that I can do to help? Yes. Okay. Are you going to show me what that is? Thank you. Can you please make it as easy as possible? Thank you. Can you provide healing to those watching this video? Thank you. Can you make yourself very big when you are complete? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, we love you. Thank you, we love you. Is the healing complete? Is the healing complete now? Thank you. Okay. Are we complete with our conversation for now? No, okay. Do you have something more to tell? Yes, okay. They're saying we are with you now and always. Thank you. That all star seeds are on a new journey. A new activation. And this is being provided now. Thank you. Are you giving us another upgrade? Thank you. Can you please make yourselves big when the upgrade's complete? Okay, I saw that. So the upgrade's complete. Thank you. War is coming, they say. It's necessary for the light and the dark to harmonize. Is there anything else you wish us to know right now? Yeah. They said we are safe for now. Are the light healers going to be in charge or taking charge? Yes, okay. Will this be successful? Great. So even at the end of it all, things will end well. Is that correct? Is it correct that at the end of this, all will be well? Thank you. We need rest, and we need practice, they said, of our gifts. Thank you. Thank you for this information. We love you and we are grateful. Thank you for the downloads and the upgrades and the healing. Thank you. Namaste. Wow, this one's erratic. We got so much activity in the sky tonight. compared to the other ones, it's far, it's much lower. Crossing the street here. I think it's gone. Just disappeared. Mm-hmm.